Hey y'all. So this next couple of weeks, our theme is what do you really want to change and why? Last week, we talked about acceptance of where we are right now, flaws and all, and that's crucial to figuring out where you want to go because you have to figure out where you are before you can figure out where you want to go. Now, where do we want to go? So the question we ask ourselves and write it down on a piece of paper with a pen, what do I really want to change and why? The why is so important, and that why needs to come from deep within you, not because somebody else told you to or said it was a good idea. No, you ask yourself, what do I really want to change and why? And you keep answering that question until you come up with an answer that feels solid and true in your heart. All right, guys, get to writing, and we'll talk about it next time. Bye.